Hey everybody, how's it going? It's Dynamite Jack, and we're going to be checking out the Call of Duty Modern Warfare Remaster for a little bit. The single-player campaign unlocked early on the PS4 as kind of a pre-order bonus if you picked up either the Legacy Edition or the Deluxe Edition of Infinite Warfare, which comes out next month. So unfortunately, right now, this is the only way of getting this remaster, since it's not sold as a separate standalone game, which I know really sucks that you have to buy Infinite Warfare just to be able to play this, but, you know, what can you do? But I like to check it out and just sort of see what it's like. Because I heard they did a very good job, apparently. All right, this game saves data automatically. Of course it does. They all do. Let's do it. It's been so long since I played this campaign.
Good news first. The world's in great shape. We've got a civil war in Russia. Government loyalists against ultranationalist rebels. And 15,000 nukes at stake.
Just another day at the office.
Khaled Al-Assad, currently the second most powerful man in the Middle East. Now, word on the street is he's got the minerals to be top dog down there. Intel's keeping an eye on him.
And the bad news?
We've got a new guy joining us today, fresh out of selection. His name's Soap.
The new guy, Soap, what a piece of crap. No, I love Soap.
Soap! Good to see you, mate. Take one of the rifles from the table.
Okay, mate. I'll take a rifle.
You know the drill. Go to Station 1 and aim your rifle downrange.
Oh, look at the detail. Look at that. It looks so delicious. All right, let's go. Station 1.
Lovely. Now, shoot at the targets while firing from the hip.
Hip firing? That's garbage.
Now aim your rifle downrange. Now, shoot each target while aiming down the sights. Now I'm going to block the targets with a sheet of plywood. Bullets will penetrate thin, weak materials like wood, plaster, and sheet metal. I want you to shoot the targets through the wood.
Wood can't stop me. A little bit of plywood right here.
Now I'm going to make the targets pop up one at a time. Hit all of them as fast as you can. Proper good job, mate.
Almost ran out of ammo. Damn.
Good. Now switch to your rifle. Now pull out your sidearm. Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading. Using your knife is even faster than switching to your pistol. Knife the watermelon.
Look at this detail on that watermelon. So nice.
Nice. Your fruit killing skills are remarkable. Captain Price wants to see you.
Oh, that's bullcrap. I shoot it, nothing happens. So where's Captain Price? I have to go out here, don't I? So beautiful. So this is where they teach me how to follow the giant yellow circle for the rest of the game. Yeah, press the option just to make that go away on the screen.
It's the FNG, sir.
FNG? Does that mean what I think it means? Fantastic new guy.
Right. What the hell kind of name is Soap, eh? How'd a Muppet like you pass selection? Soap, it's your turn for the CQB test. Everyone else head to observation. For this test, you'll have to run the cargo ship solo in less than 60 seconds. Gaz holds the current squadron record at 19 seconds. Good luck. Climb the ladder over there.
Oh God, I'm nervous. I'm gonna screw it up. I'm gonna be demoted. I won't get to play the game.
Pick up that MP5 and 4 flashbangs. On my go, I want you to rope down to the deck and rush to position 1. After that, you will storm down the stairs to position 2. Then hit position 3 and 4, following my precise instructions at each position. Grab the rope when you're ready.
Why can't I just throw grenades from up here? Or it's safe. Here we go.
Go.
Ready as I'll ever be.
Hit the targets! Position 2, go!
Hit the target! Flashbang through the door!
Position 4, hit the targets. Position 5, go. Hit the target. 6, go. Flashbang through the door. Hit the targets. Final position, go. Sprint to the finish.
All right, so that's enough. You'll do. Climb up the ladder if you want another go. Otherwise, come over to the monitors for a debrief.
Debrief, huh? Can I shoot this TV? No.
Gentlemen, the cargo ship mission is a go. Get yourself sorted out. Wheels up at 0200. Dismissed.
Sure, I'll play it on hard, and why not? Your skills will be strained. I'm not gonna strain my skills. Give me a break. I can do this in my sleep. So that was quick. I like that. It's a heck of an introduction.
Bravo team, the intel on this op comes from our informant in Russia. The package is aboard a medium freighter, Estonian registration number 52775. There is a small crew and a security detail on board. Rules of engagement, sir. Crew expendable.
Baseplate, this is Hammer 2-4. We have visual on the target. ETA 60 seconds.
Copy, 2-4.
Oh, look at that rain.
30 seconds.
And the ash from his cigar. They did such a nice job. What was it, Raven Studios who handled this? That's who I believe did it.
Lock and load.
Green light. Go, go, go.
Now watch me die 900 times because I decided to play it on hardened. And I'm really out of practice. Yes, we slaughtered them all.
Stay in the boat till we secure the deck. Over. Roger that. Squad on me.
God, look at that. Like the fan and everything. It's just so... The lighting is what I'm impressed with most. Let me shoot this TV. That's so fun. Can't believe I'm playing this again. Oh, I feel bad shooting this dude.
Last call. Always clear.
Oh man.
Sleep to it. Crew quarters clear. Move up.
Hey, what's this? Oh, intel. I forgot about this. Man, I have to collect all that stuff again. I'm a compulsive reloader, just so you know. I fire one shot, and I'm like back to reloading. Because you know, I don't want to run out of bullets in the middle of a firefight. Hey, they're shooting at me? These guys can shoot back? They're just there for looks?
Bravo 6, Hammer's at bingo fuel. We're bugging out.
No, the helicopter got him. Ah, I see. I wasn't allowed to kill him. That was for the helicopter.
I like to keep this for close encounters.
See you right, mate.
On my mark. Go. Check those corners.
Teabaggy? Sergeant Teabaggy?
Clear right.
How come I've never noticed that before? Such a teabag.
Stairs clear.
Movement right.
Oh well. It's not safe over here. Oh, screw this guy. God, that sound. I'm wearing headphones, so like I hear that sound. He's just struggling for air.
Move up.
Is there any intel around here?
Stand by. On my go.
Standing by.
Let Sergeant Teabaggy go first. He seems brave. I wonder if I could play through this like entire mission without shooting anybody.
Squad,
just let my squad do it. Just out of curiosity.
Move up. Keep it tight.
Can I go up here?
Guys, right side. I'm on it.
Oh wait, I'm kind of screwed here.
Stack up. Ready, sir. Go. Clear left. Move.
See, they want to go first. What's that red gas coming through there? I like how they just only get shot 19 times, and they just shake it off. Oh, look at that oil splurting out of those things. That has to be new, because I would remember stuff like that. Okay, what is happening? What is this guy doing? That's how you kill him.
One ready. Two ready. On my mark. Go.
Oh, shit, 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 shit. Fuck me. Shit. What was I doing running out there? I think I just shot Captain Price for a few seconds. So many guys! So many people! Can I run up here? I wanna flank them. I wanna be clever.
Tango down. Report. All clear. Roger that.
I'm getting a strong reading, sir.
That doesn't look good.
This is Bravo 6. We've found it. Ready to secure package for transport.
No time, Bravo 6. Two bogeys headed your way fast. Grab what you can and get the hell out of there.
Fast movers. Probably mix. We better go.
So, grab the manifest in the container. Move. All right, everyone topside. Double time.
All right, let's get out of here. Got the manifest.
Warcraft Griffin, what's your status?
Already in the helicopter, sir.
Me and the manifest. Running. Holy crap.
Bravo 6, come in. Bravo 6, what's your status?
The manifest is getting wet.
Back on your feet! Let's go!
Watch your head! Go! Go! Keep moving!
Look at the cracks in his visor.
He's breaking away!
Come on! Come on!
It's kind of hard to run with the camera at this angle.
Watch your pilot!
Johnson, Bravo 6. Where the hell are you?
Stand by! We're almost there!
To the right! To the right!
I am right on his ass.
We're running out of time! Come on, let's go!
Keep moving!
Where the hell is he? Jump for it!
Gotcha!
A little help.
Roll aboard! Go!
Roger that. We're out of here. Base plate, this is Big Bird.
Just in time. They did such a good job with this. Now that's how you do a campaign, people. Not that garbage that was Black Ops 3. Holy crap, was that bad. That was the worst single-player campaign for a shooter I think I've ever played. I think it was a nightmare. An absolute mess. Modern Warfare Remastered. It's real. It's here. At least the single-player is. Let's do one more mission, why not?
Cars inbound. Continue tracking.
He looks friendly. This guy's not driving very safe. To have both hands on the wheel. He's gonna get a ticket. I love the bullet hanging from the mirror. I don't appear to be a willing guest with those ropes around my hands. I think I'm in the car with some bad dudes. Man, they're just killing civilians left and right. But like, these kind of scenes like really created an emotion, made you care about the story. Because this was new at the time, to have stuff like this. You know where they kind of take control away from the player, and you're just sort of watching this cinematic thing?
pensare al nostro riappare con quanti non sapere se gli altri. E da un sta in una viaggio mattina. Da una non rimanda la lago.
Get the feeling this guy's taking the long way. It's like the old taxi driver scam. Oh, look at that dog. He can't hate me, can he? At least he'll be nice to me. Right? No? Oh, shit. I'm resisting the urge to read out these people's names. Nathan Silvers, Jeffrey Smith, Richard Smith, the Smith Brothers, Todd Sue. I remember the first time I saw this part. Some cold-blooded stuff right there.
Captain Price, Al-Assad just executed President Al-Falani on national television.
The Americans have plans for Al-Assad.
That was a president?
To do anything for Al-Falani, but in less than
former hours, president, I should say.
Nikolai will be executed in Russia.
Nikolai, sir.
Nikolai is our informant in the ultra-nationalist camp. He supplied the intel on the cargo ship operation. Nikolai's in hell right now. We're going to walk him out. We take care of our friends. Let's move.
Going to Russia to save Nikolai.
They're expecting us half a click to the north. Move out.
Loyalists, eh? Are those the good Russians or the bad Russians?
Well, they won't shoot us on sight, if that's what you're asking.
Yeah, well, that's good enough for me, sir.
Weapons free. Enemy down.
You can hear the frogs. I totally gave myself away. Oh, secure some enemy intel. I don't mind if I do. I don't want to watch this. Okay. Do I go up here? Through the bushes? No? Not through the bushes? How'd this get here? Every single mission in this game is memorable. And they're all coming back to me.
It's
So, plant some claymores in front of the door, then get their attention.
Front of the door. Yeah, why not? I'll do two. He said some claymores. Use plural. He meant more than one. Get their attention by doing what? This? They didn't notice me shooting into their place? Peekaboo. Okay, what? This is weird. Okay, I'm just shooting him.
Hostile neutralized.
Here. Have I got your attention properly?
Good night.
Jeez.
Enemy down.
Aw, these guys are playing chess. I screwed up their game.
Target, Kamarov. We've got an informant to recover.
The M21's on the other side of the hill. The rockets have killed hundreds of civilians in the valley below.
Not so fast. Remember Beirut? You're with us.
I guess I owe you one.
Bloody right you do.
Bloody right you do.
Vanya, приближайся. Приготовься к атаке. Жди моего сигнала. This way. There's a good spot where your sniper can cover my men.
I think they need to update their playground equipment. Looks like it's in ill repair.
Sniper team in position. Gaz, cover the left flank. Roger, covering left flank.
So, switch to your sniper rifle.
So, take out the machine gunners in the window so Kamarov's men can storm the building.
Okay, machine gunners in the window.
So, take out the machine gunners in the windows.
Now, these guys? How the heck do I do that? Shoot through the wow, jeez.
Damn! Enemy helicopters!
You didn't say there'd be helicopters, Kamarov.
I didn't say there wouldn't be any action. I need to protect my men from those helicopter troops. This way.
Make it quick, Kamarov.
Let's go this way.
You have nothing to worry about. We'll take out BM-21s and carve a path straight to your informant, Captain Price.
So we've got company. Helicopter troops closing in fast.
Oh boy. Shit. I've never been good with these things. I've always hated them. Hey, get that away from me! I do not want your grenade. And do not accept your gift. Hey, flank him. What? I feel like I'm nailing these guys. There they go. That's one of the things I always loved about Call of Duty, was the one guy that would, like, be shooting with his pistol as he's dying.
Captain Price! My men have run into heavy resistance! Help me support them from the cliffs!
What about our informant? He's running out of time.
Can you help us?
I feel like picking up that RPG.
The closer we will be to securing your informant.
Now what do I do with this tank? Switch to my sniper rifle, why not? Right in the leg! You'll never run again.
Good. Now we are making progress. Follow me to the power station.
That's kind of disappointing. Didn't even react.
The final assault has already begun. With a little bit more of your sniper support, we are sure to be victorious.
Enough sniping! Where is the informant?
Что ты делаешь? Что сумас сошел?
Where is he?
The house! The house of the northeast end of the village!
Well, that wasn't so hard, was it? Now go and sit in the corner.
So, guys, we've got to reach that house before anything happens to the informant. Let's go.
Hold on. I want to take care of this guy first.
Get down here. Move.
We're going down. Just these camera angles were so different at the time. I think I'm mostly shooting guys that are already dead. Okay, I'm going around. Oh, wait, am I shooting my own people? I have a bad habit of doing that. Yeah. Enjoy that. Oh, this is just begging for it. Ah, that's a twofer. You sneak up on me like that. What a jerk. Where are your ethics, sir? Okay, nobody's gonna shoot the guy behind the car.
Bloody hell, let's move. He may still be alive.
I'll lead the way.
Kaz, go around to the back and cover power. So, get ready.
Okay, I'll get ready. Sir. Here it comes.
All right, I've cut the power. Go.
Victor, electricity for
these night vision goggles make it too easy.
It's almost like cheating. Is there a guy in the bathroom? Not anymore. Oh, you bastard. I should have thrown that back. I wasn't thinking quick. I was too busy marveling at the level of detail in this fine, fine remaster. Oh shit, dude!
Что вы хотите? Что вы? Спецвойска?
It's him.
Nikolai, are you all right? Can you walk?
Yes, I can still fight. Thank you for getting me out of here.
Bird, this is Bravo 6. We have the package. Meet us at LZ1. Over.
Bravo 6, this is Big Bird. We're on our way. Now.
Let's go.
You hear that, Nikolai? You're a package. And we've got you. Alright guys, seems like a good place to stop. What do you think of Modern Warfare? I want to hear from you. Leave a comment below. Do me a favor. Subscribe if you haven't already. Leave a like. Have a wonderful day, and I'll see you in the next video.